know them when you see them. They have a cocky arrogance to them when they walk into a room. When you talk to them, their voice is dripping with condescension. You shake your head. I mean, who do they think they are? Well, trust me, they know who they are, and they think they're better than you. Why? It could be their own self-esteem issues, or their jealousy, or just projecting their own insecurities onto you. But whatever the reason, it's affecting you deeply. Let's take a look at some signs that someone thinks they're better than you, or everyone, and how we can learn to avoid these toxic folks. Number one, a sense of entitlement. This is what happens when the spoiled child grows up and thinks that the world is designed to give them what they demand. Number two, it's not them, it's you. They never apologize. How could someone so perfect ever be so wrong? Ugh, and if by chance something does go wrong, guess what? It's your fault. A classic narcissist who thinks they're better than everyone else. Number three, forget about a compliment. Even if they force themselves to compliment you, they will immediately follow it up with a negative comment, such as how much better they could have done it themselves. Number four, they talk down to you. You are not a peer. You are not an equal. You are beneath them. Every conversation feels like a sermon or a lecture, and it's exhausting. Number five, they are a bully. People who are condescending and arrogant always expect to have their way. They are masters of manipulation in order to get you to do what they want. Number six, they don't respect rules and social etiquettes. People who think of themselves as superior also decide that they cannot be bound by basic society's boring rules. They have a false sense of importance, and only their time and terms matter. The end game of someone who thinks they are better than you is to make you feel small and insignificant. Don't let them. Continue to affirm your own worth, because it's up to you to protect your head and heart. Now that we've looked at these signs, we're better equipped to keep these cocky folks at arm's length.